I was sent by the agency, sir. I was given to understand that you required a valet.
Well, I've had rather a stunning idea, Jeeves.
And I've been in conference with Mr. Glossop, and everything is taped out.
Indeed, sir.
Jeeves, I'm sure that nothing is further from your mind, but you know you have a way of saying indeed, sir, which gives the impression that it's only a feudal sense of what is fitting which prevents you from substituting the word says you.
I'm distressed to hear this, sir.
Well, so you should be, Jeeves. Corrected.
And you will be happy. When we are both old and grey, we shall laugh together over all this. Laugh!
In that case, sir, I fear I must give my notice.
Please, did I hear you correctly?
See,
you are resolved to leave if I continue to play?
Yes, sir.
Well then, leave, dash it!
Article in the New York Times, the author of which asserts that moustaches are a most notorious cause for divorces.